Good morning students, welcome back. Through this video I am going to teach you conversation in the simple fast. In the previous video I taught you how to frame the sentences in the simple fast using positive structures. In this video I am going to tell you how to hold conversation in the simple fast tense. And one of my friends went to Chennai to appear for the competitive examination. And he appeared for his competitive examination yesterday in Chennai. Now he has returned home. Now I go and meet him. I am going to inquire him regarding the examination which he took up yesterday. Hello Suresh, how are you? I am fine, thank you. Suresh, I came to know that you went to Chennai to appear for the competitive examination. And how was the test? It was not so easy as I expected. It was a little bit complicated. Okay, then did you have enough time to answer for all the questions? No, I did not have enough time. The time was inadequate for me to answer for all the questions. And did you find it very difficult? Not that much, but some of the questions were so tough. And did you answer for all the questions? No, I couldn't answer for all the questions. How many questions did you leave out? I left out around 7 or 8 questions. Why didn't you answer for those questions? Some of them, I didn't know the answer for some of the questions, and due to lack of enough time, I couldn't answer for a few questions. Okay, were you able to perform better? Okay, I had written well, but I'm not sure of it. Okay, then after finishing the test, did you go out somewhere? Yes, after finishing the test, I went to Marina Beach. Did you enjoy over there? Yes, I enjoyed there. Was it overcrowded? It was not overcrowded. There was not that much crowd. Okay, then what did you do over there? I watched Marina Beach and I had a bath in the Marina Beach. And did you buy something at the Marina Beach? Yes, I bought some toys and some other important things. Okay, was it very cheap or expensive? Some of the articles were a little bit cheap and the rest of them were more expensive. Okay, how many hours did you spend over there? I spent around 2 hours. And did you meet any of our friends over there? No, I did not meet any of the friends. Okay, did anyone accompany you when you went to Chennai to appear for the test? Nobody accompanied me. Okay, how did you go from our village to Chennai? I went by train. Can you let me know the name of the train in which you were traveling? I was traveling by the Erkod Express. Okay. At what time did it reach there? It reached there around 6:30 a.m. Okay. Then what's the name of that railway station? It was Chennai Central. Okay. Then at what time did you catch your train from Chennai? It was about 4:30. And at what time did you reach here? I reached over here around 4:45 a.m. Okay. Did you enjoy your trip and everything? Yes, I enjoyed a lot and I liked it so much. Okay, dear students, you have been listening to my conversation with my friend for a long time. So this is how we have to converse in the simple fast. All the questions should be only in the simple fast, and the answer should also be in the similar tense, and you need to use the structures whatever I taught you earlier. So I used both the negative question, yes or no question, and WH questions. Based on these structures only we have to converse in English. And this is very important thing that you must bear in your mind, that the structures are very important. Once again, I would like to remind you the structures what I had taught you earlier. If it is yes or no question, did plus subject plus V1 plus object or adverb. If it is negative question, did plus subject plus not plus V1 plus object or adverb. If it is WH questions, WH word plus did plus subject plus V1 plus object or adverb. Based on this structure only, I had a conversation with my friend. And this is how we have to converse in the simple fast. I hope that you must have enjoyed my video. If you like my video, subscribe and share my video with your friends and colleagues. Thank you so much for watching my video.